And to finish off, I learned this song from a good friend, Dwight Diller, who's a preacher and banjo player, fiddle player from West Virginia. Terrific musician. It's called The Sandy Boys.